It is state semifinal time in high school basketball. Three West Michigan teams still alive and trying to make some March magic at the Breslin Center. Two of those three teams coming in undefeated. One of them, Rockford High, Rams against 19-2, Detroit Murray Wright, and the Pilots are soaring. Mike Dunlop lays it in, 35-19, Murray Wright. Here comes Rockford in a furious second half. Drew Powell for three. Rams down four. They were down 18. Last 10 seconds. Wern on the stripe makes the free throw, and they are pumped because Rockford is up 61-58, but they need this one, and they get it. 62-61 Rams. What a finish as Rockford makes the state title game tomorrow.
I mean, there was times inside I'm thinking it's over, and they just kept coming back, and like a bad nightmare. And I'm telling you, it's a special group.
Coach Marley came in and said, "What's wrong with you guys? I mean, you guys look like you're down, like you've already lost. And we've come back from these situations before." So I think we all just looked at each other, and it was gut check time.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.